Axure Cloud discussions allow you, your teammates, and your stakeholders to provide and respond to feedback directly on your project's screens. Anyone with access to a project can post discussion comments on it, even if they don't have a license for Axure RP. Members of the Axure Cloud workspace containing the project can choose to receive notifications via email, Slack, or Microsoft Teams whenever there's discussion activity. Click the link in the video description to learn more about notifications. To post a comment on a project, open the Comments pane and click Add Comment. Click anywhere on the project screen to drop a pin for your comment. Select a color for the pin, enter your comment in the text area, and click Post. You can add as many pins as you want. When you're done, click Close to the right or press Escape on your keyboard. When you post comments while logged into your Axure Cloud account, the comments will bear the name and photo you set in your profile settings. If you aren't logged into an Axure Cloud account when you post a comment, it will show as anonymous. You can click the word anonymous to enter your name instead. This is handy for when you need to collect feedback from a stakeholder who may not have an Axure Cloud account. To reply to a comment, select it in the Comments pane or click its pin. Then, type your reply in the comment box. Once an issue has been taken care of, you can mark the discussion thread as resolved. This will hide it from view, but you can see your resolved threads at any time in the Comments pane. You can even unresolve threads when needed. You can also see resolved threads in the project's discussion summary. Click on a comment to view the full thread. If you need to disable comments on a project, for example, during user testing or for a stakeholder presentation, click the toggle at the top right of the page. This will hide the comments pane and any comment pins. Don't worry though. Existing comments are not deleted. Toggle comments back on to show your discussion threads once again. Head over to docs.axure.com for more learning resources and start exploring. Thanks for watching and happy prototyping.